The lush Sabie Valley is one of the major drawcards of the Lowveld. Centrally situated is the popular Woodsman Centre. The Woodsman Bed and Breakfast has taken great care to ensure that each valued guest is comfortable. This AA quality assured three-star highly recommended establishment has 12 spacious Tudor-style ensuite rooms with Victorian baths and period furniture. Guests have access to secure lock-up basement parking. Of this family-run three-star establishment extends to the Woodsman's Pub and Restaurant, where guests can enjoy the mountainside view before sampling the fare. Mouth-watering Mediterranean cuisine is the speciality of the house, with local trout and prawns a delectable favourite. The pub provides a scrumptious full breakfast, and light meals can be enjoyed throughout the day on the wooden terrace. The centre offers shopping at Mpozeni Gift Shop, open 7 days a week, where personalised service and quality ensures a special experience. For the book lovers, whether you lounge around or browse, the Bookman's Corner has a wide variety of new and second-hand as well as collector books. Stoer is a hobbyist's dream to enjoy mosaic and scrapbooking workshops. Sabie is a malaria-free area, which makes it a popular tourist destination. Sabie is located on the panorama route and is surrounded by an abundance of waterfalls and extreme adventure sports. For golf lovers, there's a 9-hole golf course, and wildlife enthusiasts will be thrilled that the world-famous Kruger Park is less than an hour away. If you haven't experienced the Woodsman, you haven't experienced Sabie.